WYSL Buffalo, where Buffalo Bill fullback Ray Carlton reports all the big sports news at the Whistle 4:30.
WYSL in Buffalo. WYSL, Chris Clark.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to more of our show at 26 minutes before 5 o'clock from WYSL. Good Guy Golden Weekend in progress as we reach in for the best of the old, the best of the new.
One of those girls who seems to come in the spring.
It's the Critters.
One look in her eyes and you'll forget. She's one of those girls who seems to come in the spring.
She's one of those girls that seems to come every spring. She's a teen, you know. 24 minutes before 4 o'clock from WYSL.
Here's a riddle. What's steel and glass and on top of everything? The answer? Why, the WYSL Eye of the Sky Traffic Report Helicopter, of course. Tune in WYSL's Eye of the Sky Traffic Report Copter, beginning at 7:11 every weekday morning. Let WYSL's Eye in the Sky take the riddle out of your traffic routing.
29 degrees in the Queen City right now. The low down to about 10 to 15 degrees.
WYSL 1400.
Hey, better button up tonight. It's going to get kind of cold. Larry Vance Showtime, 4:30 until 7 on WYSL. Large, lovable Larry.
The sunny beat goes on.
Bono family.
The beat goes on.
This is Chris Clark, WYSL 2020 News at 20 minutes before 5 o'clock, brought to you as a service of Wrigley's Gum. An Erie County, New York man has been identified as one of those killed on board the Navy Marine Patrol plane which crashed into the South China Sea off Corregidor on Friday. He was identified as Paul M. Gosselin of WYSL at Williamsville, New York. A Nassau County man was killed today when his car crashed into a tree and a utility pole on Hillside Avenue in New Hyde Park. Congressmen are returning to Washington for the opening of business on Tuesday. 9 Navy reservists died when their plane crashed after takeoff from Andrews Air Force Base outside Washington. Florida's Governor Clyde Kirk has announced plans to marry a Brazilian beauty within 2 months. And Chicago's mayor is meeting with both sides in a public teachers dispute, trying to head off a threatened strike. In the playoff bowl at Miami, in the third period, the Philadelphia Eagles leading the Baltimore Colts by a score of 14-13. WYSL 2020 Sports, Baltimore and Philadelphia are meeting this afternoon. Top-ranked UCLA is back in action again tomorrow night in Washington. The unbeaten Bruins beat Washington State 76-67 yesterday.
WYSL's instant question.
WYSL would like to know what's holding up Buffalo's new stadium.
WYSL first in Buffalo with 2020 News.
When you've got a job to do, reach for something good to chew. Chewing helps you stand the pace. Any Wrigley's Spearmint Gum. It's good to sink your teeth into Wrigley's Spearmint Gum. That lively flavor freshens your mouth. And the good chewing helps make the job go smoother and faster. Enjoy chewing Wrigley's Spearmint Gum every day, as millions do.
Hi-ho, hey, hey, chew your little troubles away. Hi-ho, hey, hey, chew Wrigley's Spearmint Gum.
Get some soon.
WYSL weather.
Windy, cloudy with snow flurries today and tonight. Colder with temperatures lowering from the mid-30s down to the 20s today. Tonight's low generally between 10 to 15 degrees. Look for partial clearing and continued cold tomorrow on the Sean Grabowski Show. Gusty westerly winds. WYSL temperature 29 degrees. This is Chris Clark, WYSL 2020 News.
Well, since she put me down, I've been off doing it more.
Oh, help to Rhonda. That's the Beach Boys and Brian Wilson for WYSL's Golden Weekend.
Every other record heard on WYSL will be Good Guy Gold during this Little WYSL Golden Weekend.
It's 14 minutes before 5 o'clock on the Chris K. Clark Show. This is Del Shannon, and she... Oh, she's a pussycat. I won't... She'll mess your mind up.
She told me that... She heard how good it
is. Bob, it's before 5 o'clock, a little whistle. It's that scoundrel, Kevin O'Brien, tomorrow morning. Suave, debonair, and all kind of things like that. From 6 until 9 tomorrow morning.
I resolved to never, ever again eat another peanut butter and onion and apricot sandwich.
What's your nuttiest New Year's resolution? Hurry and send it to Whistle. Every nutty New Year's resolution read on the air by the Whistle Good Guys wins $1.14. And the nuttiest resolution of all wins $14. Send your entry today to WYSL Statler Hilton Hotel, Buffalo.
Birch. Oh.
I resolve never to laugh at fat disc jockeys anymore.
WYSL first in Buffalo with 2020 news.
Ain't gonna lie either. I don't tell lies. 11 minutes before 5, a little whistle on the Chris K. Clark Show till 7. This is Keith, digging on some good guy gold.